Yeah, it feels great. I mean, 2 points, Toronto's a good team, so we had a good team effort, and I'm happy with the win.
Can you speak on how the first half
went? Unreal. I mean, it's you mean even our team, right? They're really good. I mean, Pals is unbelievable. He shoots the puck, and Marsh and Berge are solid players who can score too. So, the unreal.
Just take us through the goal.
To be honest, not really that much to say about it. I mean, Curls shot a puck and it ended up in front and opened it, so it wasn't that hard, but really happy about it.
You feel good as a penalty killer, though, to get off the PK.
Yeah, exactly.
And score right back at them at the end.
Yeah, exactly. It doesn't happen too often, scoring at the PK or right after, so it's absolutely lovely to do it.
How hard is it to stay in rhythm when you're not
It's kind of hard. I mean, when you don't get to play every game and play like 10, 12 minutes a game, it's kind of hard, but you just got to try to do the best of it and make every shift count. And I don't know, it felt okay today.
There's been a lot of talk about just the need for more secondary scoring with this team. Just how good does it feel to be able to provide some of that?
Yeah, really great. I mean, Richie scored two, and I mean, we can score goals to the other lines too. We're not the one-line team, so I don't know. We just got to get the puck in the other guys too.